I want to show you a system I use for wiring called SpliSeal. Those are molds. They have a couple different sizes for 10, 12 gauge up through 22 gauge wire. They have a few different styles. There's this one here. This is for terminals and connections like that, where you want to do a connection then fasten it to something. And that's what the terminal connections look like. So set that right in there, you put the other half on top of it, and you squirt your hot glue right into it. I like these connections because when you use a butt connector and you're doing a connection like this, see that connection there? If I was to try to crimp a butt connector like that, you'd just split the plastic to pieces. I feel like you're getting a lot better connection out of this. And then when you put that glue in there, it's completely sealed connection. So like this wire here I built for jumper on the back of the truck, where we're going to be jumping the license plate and the three marker lights. I made that whole harness for all those lights, did all those connections out of that, and then wrapped them up in chafe gear. So that's the connections all done after I trimmed that little tab off. When you pull it out of the mold, it looks like that, and then you just trim that up. I really like these systems. The molds are about $75 a piece. And the glue sticks are a special glue stick that they came up with that works for this. I haven't figured out what it's actually made from yet. I've tried some other glue sticks. They don't hold up quite as well. That's all I use. You just grab a hot glue gun, do your connections, stick them in the mold, glue it, wait a few seconds. Once the molds get hot, you gotta wait a little bit longer for each one to cool down, or just dip it in some water. Just thought that was a cool system and thought I'd share it with everyone.